how to control your Nest thermostat with the Google Home app. The Google Home app makes it easy to control your Nest thermostat, even when you're not at home. You can adjust the temperature, change settings, see your energy dashboard, and more. To adjust your temperature, open the Google Home app and tap Thermostat. You'll see your current and target temperatures. The thermostat display on your screen will have an orange glow if it's in heat mode, or a blue glow if it's in cool mode. Depending on your system, you may see different options. To adjust the temperature, drag your finger along the dial on your screen. You can also tap plus and minus to increase or decrease the temperature a degree at a time. When you create a temperature preset, you can use them anytime for any activity or to save energy. To select a preset you've already set up, tap Temperature Presets and select the preset you'd like to use. The temperature presets you selected during setup can also be adjusted anytime to help save more energy or make your home more comfortable. Open the Google Home app and tap Thermostat. Tap Settings, Temperature Preferences, and then tap Temperature Presets. You can adjust any temperature preset or create your own preset. Comfort is the temperature setting for when you're home. Eco is the temperature you'd like to use when you're away, and sleep is your preferred temperature while you're sleeping. Let's select Comfort. Depending on your system, you will see an option to set heating, cooling, or both. The leaf will let you know that you've set an energy-saving temperature. You can also create custom presets for temperatures you'd like to use if you're working in your office or cooking in the kitchen. Follow these same steps to adjust your temperature presets for eco, sleep, and create other customized presets. To switch between heat, cool, heat and cool, or to turn your system off, tap Mode, then tap the mode you would like to turn on. You'll see different options depending on the type of equipment you've installed. When you want to keep your home at a specific temperature, tap Hold Temperature. Select the temperature you'd like to use, choose the length of time, and then press Start. You can also run your fan anytime you like. Tap Fan, then tap Set Fan Timer. You can run the fan for 15 minutes or up to 12 hours. That's it. To learn more, visit the Thermostat Help Center.